guys, we're back with another video. By the way, I'm Kaylee, Morgan's sister. You guys all know.
Yep.
We're gonna show you guys my squishies now. So, let's begin. So the first one we have is this Galaxy Apple squishy.
It's by Aridi.
Yeah, it's by Aridi. It's very squishy. Honestly, it's squishier than honestly I'd probably want it to be. It's like look how squishy this is.
I can't see.
So yeah, I know it reflects on the box. It's really weird. Now she's gonna show you guys one.
So this is not by any brand. This is just
where came out of.
She got it from Christmas, I think.
No, I got it at like a store.
Oh well, she forgets where she got it. But
it was this like.
It's just this bunny pancake.
It was like this candy store that had a little cup of squishies. They're like they're kind of like the Orb brand, but it's not. They come in like those kind of bags. This is This is like a Japanese bunny.
It's pancakes, I think.
Yeah.
I don't know.
No, it's supposed to be a bunny.
Put the dumb ones on
here. Now I will show you a not as good one. So this is a Shopkin squishy. I love this one. It's hot chocolate.
See it.
If I can't. And that's its cute little face. It's a Shopkin squishy. You guys can. It's not very squishy, but honestly, I just think it's really cute. But yeah.
So next is just this common turtle bun. She got this for her birthday in a 5-pack, right?
Yeah, that was one of my first squishies.
Yes.
Show my very first squishy next.
Okay.
This one. And then I also have this Rilakkuma bread with the chocolate. I love this one. This, she has this one. That's why I got it, because I love Rilakkuma.
Even though these are replicas.
Yeah, obviously. Like, have you ever seen her Rilakkuma hoodie? It's really cute.
I don't know if they have.
No, she'll have to show you guys someday. Oh, by the way, the reason we're posting a lot today is because we're off school. So,
Yeah,
so I love the squishy.
So this next one is her very first squishy, I believe.
Yeah, it's the first one I ever opened.
So this did come in the 5-pack, but this was the first one.
I mean, that's like a really common squishy. So
yeah,
it's
but
the girl
they're
one because it has the bell.
Mine's a girl too, but my bow's just red, and mine's super dirty. So.
Alright. So this one is an Orb squishy. I just got this one for Christmas. If you watch Musically, I'm at KBuggy11. I posted Musically with it.
Why do you poke it like slime?
I don't know. Oh, by the way, we made you the slime challenge today.
Yeah.
In a room I don't think you guys have seen, which is our school room. We just do fun stuff down there. Because we like to play school because we're weird. Yeah. Next one.
Okay, next. This is also one of her first squishies.
Yeah.
It's this tofu.
My dad thought it was a marshmallow. He said, here's marshmallow. I said, that's tofu, man.
It's supposed to be look like the Hiari tofu.
Yeah.
And I'm jelly.
It has a little rip, but you can get.
Well, that's just the paint.
Top. I wanted the pink one, but he got the brown one. So. I got this one my parents got it for me at Christmas at the checkout at Claire's. It's a little Hello Kitty, like cake, I guess.
Did yours have a bag?
Yeah.
You just took it off.
Duh.
I did.
I'm keeping the tag on, though, because it's really cute. Oh, by the way, if you ever want to buy this, if you live in the U.S., it's $10. If you live in Canada, it's $12.50, so I don't think any Canadians can watch this video. But, okay, next squishy.
So, this is another Shopkin squishy. It's just this ketchup corn dog, and I love this one.
You should have got the mustard
I want one. To get the mustard one.
I don't really like mustard that much
And
anymore.
It is... ripped a little bit and
it's not right the it's not really a good squishy just
but it is super
faint.
Cute
it's really
not
cute.
Slow at all but it's cute.
I'm just putting these in order. Okay, next one. This is also a Shopkin squishy.
Oh, I really want this.
She tried to get it and she got like these weird ones. This is the first Shopkin squishy I got. Isn't it so cute? We're gonna have to show the next Shopkin squishy.
Why?
Because they go together. Yeah, so I'm really healthy. I eat bananas, so yeah.
I eat bananas.
And now that one's really cute.
So this was her second Shopkin squishy.
Yeah, these kind of go together.
We had a video on them.
Yeah.
So.
I don't know if we deleted it or not.
This is just strawberry. No, we didn't delete it. So yeah. Not very slow rising, but it's super soft, so.
And now you guys have just seen this one in our last video, my peach, obviously. so I won't spend a long time on this because you've already seen it. It's, honestly, I kind of wanted the pineapple, but honestly, I don't know if I like this one better, honestly.
I do.
Because, like, it's really cute. I've never seen, really, the pineapple because none of my friends have it. And, yeah. So, on to the next squishy.
So, it's this bagel sandwich. It's also a Shopkin squishy.
Oh, we fought over that because we got a pie. And we thought that was, like, a cake, I think. No, we thought it was a macaron, and she got so mad because I picked tails, and she wanted to pick tails. And we kind of fought over that one, but. Okay, next one, I have this. This is from CVS. It's a little unicorn. I love unicorns. Like, obviously, you know that. She's probably going to start posting with me a lot because I'm not really able. Because
she doesn't have her own channel.
My mom doesn't really let me have that. So, yeah. Okay, next squishy.
Next is another Shopkin squishy.
I have a lot of Shopkin squishies.
She has, like two more than me, I think. She has this cotton candy pink one.
She has the blue one.
Yes, and mine's super cracked, though.
Yeah, it's from her friend. Oh, I can see you in the box. So that one's really cute. Next one that I have is I bought this over Christmas break. I also brought that Japanese bunny.
I also have
And this. She also has this one, but a different color, I think.
No, I have that color.
Oh, you do? I didn't think you did.
And the chocolate one, though.
Yeah, she has the chocolate one. I wanted this one forever. And, like, it clears out this buy three, get three free. So I was like, okay, I spent, like, $40 there on squishies. But, you know. Oh, I have extra kind of. It's not squishy, but I'll show you guys. All right, Morgan.
So, next, this was mine, and I gave it to her, because she didn't really have any at that time.
That was, like, when, that was, like, it's really bad, though.
I got this in a squishy mystery box.
Yeah, like, those I'm probably going to start getting those, because some of the squishies you can get, like, I think it's the red box that's really good.
No, it's purple.
Purple? Okay. Wasn't really sure. It's kind of hard to remember.
Yeah, it's super soft, but it's not slow rising.
I like it because
be quiet. It makes a really weird noise. Yeah.
I just like it for the Easter time. Okay, so this is the squishy I was talking about. It's more of a stress ball, but I just bought this with my money at Claire's. Like,
oh, can I feel it?
It's like really good.
Oh.
I wanted to get the hard eye one, but then they were both ripped, so I'm like, I'll just get a donut then. Okay, show the next.
Next is this little paw print.
This
was also mine when I got my very first squishy package in a 30-piece.
I hated that.
And I gave her a few of them.
It kind of came with some bad ones.
But at first we thought it was good because we weren't really good squishy collectors, you know.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, now I'm going to show you this turtle squishy.
That was also mine.
This was hers. I bought off of her for $3 because she's like, I don't really want this squishy. I'm like, how do you not want it, Ted?
I was going to sell it online.
Ted, her dad was like, no, don't sell it. And she sold it. She even has this coupon thing that sells it. She gave me a discount, though, because I'm a sister.
So she got 50 cents off.
On to the next squishy.
This is a soft and slow squishy.
Should I?
No.
Sorry.
Okay. So this is a soft and slow cupcake. I had a one like this, kind of.
What'd you do with it?
It was purple and pink, and this was chocolate. I gave it to a friend I traded.
Which friend?
Devin. But, yeah, so.
I was going to get the pink and purple one, but then I didn't know that.
But she didn't like the brown thing.
Yeah, because it looks like poop.
No, it didn't.
It did. Okay, I don't think I've shown you the squishy. Yes, it was in the done pile, but I'm going to show it. I love this squishy. This Morgan has this squishy as well. Still believe. And this was one of my first squishies I bought off of Amazon. It's a really good squishy. So, you guys can buy this on the next squishy.
Let's do this one. It rolled off my arm, guys.
That one's from Walmart.
Yeah, this is also a soft and slow.
A lot of people have
I also one. Had this one, but I gave it as a Christmas present.
To who?
To Carter.
Shouldn't have gave it away.
Why? He gave me a Christmas present.
What did he give you?
A necklace.
Oh, he should have gave you the
Okay.
And then this one is also
oh, I love
this one is actually not a real squishy. It's supposed to be a slow rising toy is what it says.
Yeah.
It's
just some weird brand. Oh.
Sorry, she got a text from her mom that says, "Are you still alive?"
Because earlier I called her and said I might die because we were going on the ice.
So this is my strawberry.
Next is another common panda toast. This was also in my 30 piece. I gave her a few.
Actually, the dog ripped that. It wasn't.
Yeah,
like that.
The dog.
But it looks really cute.
Yeah, it just looks like there's a bite gone, which there is, and it's in our dog's poop somewhere.
Alright, ready for the next one? The next one's really good. This one is Walgreens. I thought it was
from CVS. Oh my gosh, it's so ripped.
Yeah, it ripped. Because there's a real... This strawberry kind of even ripped, which is my favorite part. But because I brought it on a bus trip for Pop Rocks. I'm on a jump rope team.
Oh, you're insane.
And they ripped it, so... Yeah, next one.
We only have a few left. Yeah. So there is this replica Roadie Toast.
Yeah.
And it has X eyes. This is what I had, but I cut it.
Because you're evil.
To make homemade squishies.
She's evil.
So, whew!
Okay, the next one I have is this. When I bought this off of a cart at the mall, it's this like...
A cart?
Yeah, a girl had a cart with them on.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, they had the unicorn one and stuff and the peach, but like the peach looked wrong.
What mall was that?
In Pittsburgh.
Oh, dang.
Yeah. It could be in Troy.
All right, so there is no Troy Mall.
Whatever, on to the next squishy.
You just told them where we live.
They don't know what Troy. Don't say.
Okay, whatever.
We're not going to tell you what Troy we live in, because then you might come stalk us, but...
Yeah. It's either Florida or Ohio.
Or California.
Oh, there's a California one? Well, you know it's not there, because I didn't even know there was one, so... I wish we lived in California. So this is a replica Sammy coffee cup.
I know, they're so cute. I think Morgan should get the brown one.
I want the brown one.
I think the pink one's way better, but...
I'm not a fan of pink squishies that much. It depends on what it is. Like my Chica, I love it, but, you know.
And then here is my last one. Oh my gosh, just like look at this. Look how cute this is. My sister is so jelly.
I'm gonna get it.
It costs $20.
$20? Oh yeah, I'm going to Justice.
Or Justice. Justice was cheaper. I was so mad I went to Claire's.
It was 15.
And I was at Justice and it was 15, so I could have had $5 more. But you know, sorry, I get really angry. But Morgan will do the last squishy, which is, I don't really like it.
I love
but,
it.
But yeah, on to the next squishy. I would trade you. Something.
I don't know. So this is a replica yummy bear.
Yeah.
And it's supposed to be like, you know, the angel one, the nighttime angel.
Yeah.
Because it's blue, I'm guessing. But
my sister picked it out for me.
Yeah. I got a rabbit and she got this.
I don't like her rabbit, to be honest.
I don't care.
And we got this green color.
Quit! You're so weird. So, yeah, that's the last squishy in her collection.
We will show you some, all the squishies. By the way, thank you guys for watching, and make sure to subscribe and leave a funny comment, and we'll give the Sour Patch away. Thanks, bye.
Ow!